How do I get it? Oh, it's underground, as you said. I'm just trying to find the way down.
There's some steps.
Start at the face, past the nose, down the chin, boobs.
Fucking hell.
Play with balls for a little bit, keep going, hit the belly button, eventually you'll get there.
Oh. I see.
Oh! God, that scared the shit out of me. Did he follow you down here?
Yeah, another one as well. I hope the whole fucking lair doesn't come down after us. Is it the butcher? Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yeah.
We were straw pulled in work last week with the lads. Set up one of these down. A lot of online polls, you could do something monkey, isn't it? Survey monkey. 10 lads, ask the 10 lads, if you woke up in the morning and you were a woman, what's the first thing you would do? 6 of us replied, play with our boobs. 3 of us replied, housework.
Shit, we have a problem, we have a problem. We have a big fucking problem.
What?
A meathead just followed me downstairs. Where is he? Oh, he's chasing you? Great.
Nice one.
Okay, cool. So I have no... Shit, I have no traps or anything, Pat. Networking issue? Surely not with my meaty connection. We got company.
Yeah.
Ta-da!
Okay, so there's a choke bomb on that door.
Did you do it?
Yeah.
Well, okay then.
About 2 FPS, so you know.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why. I'm getting a network warning, which is weird for me. But even when I look at the actual numbers, the upstream is still 4 megs, which, while not great, it's normally 6, so... I don't know what's going on with it.
Hello?
Hello?
Ah, you can hear me now.
No, yeah. We can't.
Oh, you can't hear me? Dang.
Not a word.
Nothing.
Aiden, your stream's about 1 to 2 FPS.
No, I know. I don't know why. I'm looking in OBS now. I've got a red under networking. It says the upstream is 4 meg, but the max upstream I can have is 6. So that's, even though that's bad, it's not that bad. I'm just not sure what's going on.
I think you should buy a better processor.
Yeah.
Download more RAM.
That'll do you.
When did you restart your computer the last time?
I don't know, just now, a few minutes ago.
Maybe that's the problem.
Stop restarting it.
So you want to head out northwest for the next set, please.
Oh, Mr. Confident.
Well, actually, you've got fuck all money, so let's we can go due south and then get out of here.
No, no, I want to do both. Don't worry about that.
Okay. Find another core diamond. Core asteroid.
Okay, so there is some activity around here somewhere.
Yeah, I can hear her. That's my.
But nothing close.
I got, yeah, okay. Is a cash register here, Pat? You missed it when that zombie was scraping the back of your head off.
It scared the crap out of me. Alright, so we want to head northwest then to.
Northwest.
Hang on, dude. Yeah, let me just. The trouble is, given we both got bounties, we can't actually.
Hang on.
Scan for the clues.
I'm down.
What happened? How?
Fat Skipper, hand crossbow from 12 meters.
Okay.
Revenant, level 1 hunter. He was waiting. He was waiting there, for sure.
Shit, there's three of them.
Oh yeah, that's fine. Don't throw it away.
Well, what I mean is that's two teams.
Oh boy.
I don't think he's shooting at me.
No, I don't think so.
Definitely not shooting me.
No. It's green now. The upstream is green now. Does it look any better, Dan?
I shall check for you, sir.
Thanks.
Ah, yes. I'm seeing all the frames.
Many. Looks doesn't look
perfect. Sorry, a bit of quiet for a second, Damon.
Shit.
Remember, they can see you. Oh my God. No, I don't want to hear you comment on my aim again.
Okay.
What happened?
I just blew up an asteroid.
Okay. So, what the fuck is going on here? Let me say speed test. Weird. Well, at least the menu screens seem to stream at full FPS. Pat, it says here you have a rank 100 hunter. Pat.
Missed. Did I?
Patrick.
Shit, I did.
Patrick. Paddy. Pat. Pato. Pat, Pat.
He says no.
Discord, bloody thing.
It says GB Gangster. Katarina Kronfeld, rank 100.
Cool.
She's not a rank 100 hunter, alright?
No, because there is only rank 50, so.
So what's going on?
Seems to have added a couple of zeros to the level 1.
Can you go and check the traits on her? Maybe she's like, has she got a ridiculous amount of traits?
No, this is a standard free hunter.
Okay.
I mean, I'm rank 100, but...
Spank 100.
So you're not going to come and hunt, Danny?
Nah, I don't feel like it today. Too stressful.
After Mick coming face to face with someone with a bomb lance when I've only got a silenced and a gun, it's pretty stressful.
And behold your death.
Yes, I know that. That was only going to end one way.
Is that the last guy you were fighting?
Yeah.
Yeah, also when you fired 2 meters to the left of his head, that didn't really help.
That's because I was so panicked.
I could see the reaction. It's quite funny.
Run away, run away!
You still very correctly switched to your pistol and tried to do something at least.
Bravo.
Yeah, no, he zigged when he should have zagged on that shot bolt. I'm going to try something a little bit different this time.
Not me.
Romero hand cannon.
Oh, yes.
Nice.
Good choice.
Pair of silenced Nagants.
Oh.
What a nice pair you have.
Of silenced Nagants. That's
Ooh,
what
a lovely pair of coconuts.
A big one, small one, some as big as your head. Fucking love Monty Python. I know it's like a love or hate thing, but I fucking love them.
I love some of them.
Yeah. Some of them are great, some of them aren't. Yeah.
Some of them are just a little bit too far off the edge for me.
Every sperm is sacred. Every sperm is good. When
Every
a sperm
is wasted,
God gets quite irate. Do, 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 every sperm. And so forth. Kind of hungry at the moment. Wonder if you have any spam.
Love spam.
Spam with ham, spam with chips, spam with beans, spam with peas, spam with potatoes, spam with honey. Well, I think that's everything. There's just something brilliant about a comedy sketch based around a bunch of Vikings in a greasy spoon cafe in London being explained that the only thing on the menu is spam with various other things. Come on, that's comedy genius.
Did you ever see Brazil?
Yes. Yeah, love
country.
Twice last year. No. Brazil is a film. It's with
it's not Monty Python, but it's got a lot of the cast
esque.
In it.
Yeah.
Very
yeah.
esque. Who wrote it? It was Terry Gilliam, wasn't it?
That's right, yeah. It's very, very good. If you haven't seen it, definitely.
If you enjoy Monty Python at all,
Or if you just enjoy kind of like an off the wall future sci-fi film.
If you enjoy being happy, smiling.
Brazil and Time Bandits were kind of the same genre and era.
And it's appropriate for today as well. I don't want to spoil it, but it's like...
Is there a pandemic involved?
No, there's no pandemic, but there's more like when enough people accept, you know, a way of doing things, even if it seems like, you know, really bad, that's, enough people have accepted it. I better go along with it because I don't want to be in the group of people who don't agree with this stuff.
You're describing every time I start a new job. Why do I do this? We've always done it that way. It's stupid. Yeah, but we've always done it that way. We don't change things. Just we
change. Change. What's wrong with you? We don't take kindly to your type around here. Change.
That's kind of the response I normally get. Oh, it's a goal. It's a goal. No, it's not a goal. Bitch. Sorry.
It's okay. I guess it wasn't a goal, so.
You would be correct in your assumption. Missed.
I had to buy my wife a new laptop.
Sorry about that.
I misheard you. I thought you said I had to bum my wife. You couldn't possibly have said that, surely.
How would laptop fit into that, though? Oh, well, yeah, actually, it would. It would fit perfectly, wouldn't it?
Probably would, yeah. But no.
Gotta clip that shit.
So, you know, when you hear something and then you think, I must have misheard. And then the next word comes, downloads like from your brain, and you go, yeah, I definitely misheard. It's fine. Don't say anything. Now I'm going to say something. It's more fun this way.
Oh, get off me.
Motherfucker.
What you said?
Hey, Stabby, oh. Be careful where you stab.
So, did I clear you?
No, but I was like, close call. Ouchies. So two jokes Pac can never make to me again, as he does it a second time. No more triggering birds jokes and no more terrible aim jokes.
Trouble is, these aren't jokes so much as facts.
No,
I'm banned.
No. Like, you're not banned. You just get the low-hanging fruit badge.
Hey! Or the badge of honesty.
No, it's a low-hanging fruit badge. Because your fruit hang low, baby, I know they do.
Since that's not the first time, it won't be the last.
Do your balls hang low, can you tell me?
There's another clue right here.
What do you mean, another one?
Oh, that is the one?
I hadn't been in the first one yet, I was too busy.
What's that about birds?
Bewitching us. Well, the trouble is, when you've got two sets of birds, one after the other, once you set one off, there's kind of no point in not setting the other one off.
Yeah,
wait a second. Let's break that statement down.
Right. South?
Oh, shit.
Ronan doesn't think so, but yeah, we'll go south. See, Ronan doesn't want to go south because he'd be in the Atlantic if he did.
It's consumer, right?
What shit are you talking now?
Standard operating procedure?
Yeah. I'm about as south as you can get, Aiden.
That was the joke, Ronan.
Oh, everyone said that was a joke.
Jesus.
And whoosh! The sound of the joke going past Ronan's head. Whoosh!
Can you hear the sonic boom? His brain can. This guy works in IT.
I see we're in full savage this evening.
Dear. Yeah, why not? Might as well. Uh-oh.
That was great.
That's what you said.
We're still heading the right direction.
Jesus, Pat's jeans are painted on, tattooed onto him. I mean, I'm running behind him and I'm supposed to be looking for other hunters.
But that, the bounces go.
But dead ass.
Instead, you're just looking at the junk in my trunk.
Phoebe Dick.
I wish it was your jiggle, but you haven't got any jiggle. It's like Lycra. It's like rubber.
No jiggle, no wiggle.
It's like you.
Oh, well, can't bless you.
Get out of my way. There's some birds up ahead for you there, Pat. Aww. Since birds to the right as well at the top of the stairs. If you had to trigger those, it would have been perfect.
I grab you. I'm sorry to disappoint.
Oh, Patrick, you never disappoint.
Please inside.
Yeah, you keep your eye on that clock tower there.
Oh, God.
What was it?
It's inside the window. Just throw something explosive in that window.
Penis.
Explosive penis.
Or sure not.
You mean that's not normal?
What? He can't.
Where is he? Where is he? What window?
He's the one you're sat under.
There's no fucking window. There's no window here. You dick.
Look. Go left.
Look at this.
Look at the bed.
Big fucking window. I think it's probably a bit late now, though.
No, I don't think I am.
Now climb through it.
I'm not going to leave you there, you dingbat.
So as I hopped through the window, and I literally did that. I hopped through the window right on top of him.
That's wrong, Licky. Does she need to go out? She needs to go out, does it? Fuck's sake. Well, at least we got his buddy.
I don't know what happened, but when I hopped through the window, I suddenly found myself faced with that guy. And somehow I have my knife out instead of my shotgun.
Okay, hang on one sec.
That's because you're not using a normal keyboard.
He's using a Nostromo. Okay, hang on a sec. The dog's in Instagram.
Lowoff.
Unlock the Beat Dynamite Bundle.
Don't mind if I do. Zip.
Battleships are hard to sink, man.
By design, surely.
But yeah.
Okay, hey.
Hey, you.
Oh, sticky bomb.
Sticky bicky.
Sticky bicky bomb. Sticky bicky. Anyway, cancel. Are you done, Pat?
No. You dropped
that. Oh, I did? Sorry.
Send me another invite.
GB Gangster, rank 100. Are you still thinking over your prestige or not decision?
Well, I've still got about $8,000, so there's no particular hurry in there, so I'll just deal with it sort of sat there flashing at me.
Okay. Is that a legendary crossbow you have?
Yeah. Jack Spades. Jack Diamonds, eh?
Nice.
I've got a few more XP points I need to get with it to unlock the explosives, so might as well zap a few zombies.
That's what they're there for.
Well, shit.
I bought an ammo crate along as well, so at least I can restock it.
Oh yeah, I've never really used them.
Did you see? I know you haven't seen the video, but there's a new weapon that's coming out.
Right.
It's a Winfield shotgun.
Okay.
The lever action shotgun.
Right. How does that work?
So, pump but lever. But the question is, will the levering trait work with it? Because then you'll end up with an auto shotgun.
Yeah, I know. I'm just thinking that.
Sounds like an SKS. I miss PUBG.
We can do a retro. We can do a return.
Trouble is, if I play it now, I don't enjoy it.
Well, like I always say, the other battle royales have come along so much since PUBG that it's kind of hard to recommend it. Like Apex Legends is kind of, for me, the pinnacle of...
Well, that's a combination of PUBG and Titanfall 2. A glorious combination.
Yeah. Titanfall, jeez. A game I'd genuinely be excited to see would be Titanfall 3 or the next one in the series. Multiplayer is just so good in it.
Is that as excited as you'd be to see Half-Life 3?
Yeah, I'd be happy to see Half-Life 3, but I mean, kind of Half-Life Alyx has given me my fix.
Well, Half-Life Alyx is Half-Life 3, so.
Yeah, I kind of.
Half-Life 4. Now that's going to be interesting.
Whoa. Calm down.
Well, they've already lined us up for what comes after Alyx, so.
Okay.
Aiden, you got to the end of it, right?
Nope.
Spoilers.
No spoilers.
No spoilers, but the ending is. That's it.
Darth Vader is his father.
Why haven't you finished Alyx yet?
Yeah, explain yourself.
Sorry, Pat. I mean, I've been really trying.
Scooters, Pat, you hear that?
Yeah.
There are times in life when trying is all that matters, and then there's this time, and trying don't mean shit.
Excuses are like arseholes.
Tasty.
Everyone's got one.
I'm trying to think what you're about to say, and I thought nothing's good going to come of it.
Get down, Fido.
Oh my god. We did well there. We did well there. Someone might be over there.
Let's try that again, shall we?
With less dogs this time.
We'll have to do it again then, won't we?
What is that from? You keep saying it.
Pantomimes.
God.
Every pantomime ever.
Oh, he found a friend.
Southwest.
Southwest looks lovely. Just lovely.
It is good, huh?
I think we'll take 50-50 on that one.
Yeah.
Well, the trouble is they didn't break when I went the other way.
That's what I was thinking, yeah. I was down on the ground when I ran past. It's probably a level 50 hunter pursuing us. The chickens are clucking. And the cluckins are chicken.
What do you think? Northwest?
Think so, yeah.
One of each now.
I think so. Therefore, yes. Oh. There's an immolator out there to your left. Oh.
Sure.
Okay.
So in that case, we want to go southeast.
Or attack the spider people.
Or attack the spider people.
I'm pretty low end. I probably shouldn't.
Okay. More ways than one, Aiden. More ways than one.
Southeast then.
Okay.
Finally, someone said it.
Let the roast begin.
Spit roast.
Oh, yeah. Except I like it too much.
Another set of dogs.
The dogs.
Hey, dog.
Your dogs are everywhere.
Dogs. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Do you have to shoot them?
Only because they can't get to us here.
They seem angry with you. Turns out you can't stab them through the fence. Come on, you dumb dog.
It's just not behind.
My god, that was painful.
Hang on, there's one more.
Jesus. Oh god, look at their bloody buttholes.
Nice. Rather not.
I said look, not taste.
Okay, the game just froze. That's freaky.
That's your auntie cheek kicking in it, mate. Eat.
Tell you what, turn one's a lot more threatening in a race when you're in VR.
Uh-oh. Oh shit!
Oh god.
Okay, that went well.
I guess I'm off for today, so good night, guys.
All right, buddy.
Good night.
See you, Rob.
07, Commander.
Good night, sweet dreams. Don't touch yourself too much. He's gonna. A lot. I can tell he's the type. Hungarian, you know.
Well, if you looked as good as Rob did, you'd be touching yourself too.
It would be difficult not to, right? Be like two magnets. Like one magnet is his hand and the other magnet is his penis. But you know, like strong magnets? You know, you're like, Jesus, that's a strong magnet.
Neodymium.
Yeah.
I'm glad you felt the need to caption that.
It'd be like that, right?
Alright, I'm going to go and get this clue, but I'm probably going to die.
Why?
Because it's on top of this fucking tower.
Oh, yeah.
On top of a tower?
And yeah. Headshot.
It's like in a windmill. Oh, my God.
It's not an unusual place for a clue.
It is, actually.
Right.
It's like a little outpost sometimes where you see them as well.
South.
Let's do it.
Oh, you pussies.
You talking to me?
Definitely, I'm sure he is.
So, what that actually means is that there's one bounty, that was a single, so there's one bounty left at the,
spider. Oh, yeah, look at that. Well, we'll circle back around and,
Well, given that all the action seems to be in front of us, I'm sorely tempted to go back there now.
Oh, and then we can go to the fight equipped with a dark side.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Because it seems that everyone else is down on the butcher.
What are you gonna do, shoot me? Look at this tree model. That's a really nice tree. Look at that.
It is. It's nice to hear the small things being appreciated. Oh, someone, yeah. What happened to that tree? That tree is someone's pride and joy.
Somebody was. It was somebody's job to design that tree and put it in the game.
And they did well. And they should be rewarded.
They did a good job.
Shout out to Tree Guy.
Whoever you are. I'm going to find out. I'm going to contact Crytek.
You do that.
I should have took a screenshot. No, it's all right. Pat, can we go back and get a screenshot?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Pat says no. That's his way of saying no.
Who are you talking, peasant?
I say.
I say. Hello, Bean.
He's in a fight, but he's fine. I kept running.
Oh, around the outside? Oh, it didn't work. It did work.
Oh my god, Pat. What a shot.
Oh.
Nicely done. Every shit is crikey. Uh-oh. Oh, she ran after you.
Have you actually got a weapon?
I don't think I've fired once yet. Ooh. There you go. Saved you a bullet. Oh, birds. Birds went off in front of you, Pat.
Yeah.
That's someone coming this way, I think. Bitch.
That's the same idea that we do.
They're coming this way, for sure. I can hear them.
Can we go around?
Mm-hmm. They go. What's in the bag?
What could it be?
Is it round?
Does it make a sound?
Is it quiet? What's in the bag, huh? Is that the one I made?
Fuck.
Is that, it's an hour at least, I'd say, isn't it? 23:22. Hour and a half, I'd say. Someone's still here, Pat.
I know, they've got the bounty.
Yeah, but they're still here.
I don't care. We're gonna block them if we're gonna get it.
Okay.
Well, there's no point hanging around, otherwise they're just gonna go straight out of the fucking extraction, aren't they?
Well, there's no need for language.
Bitch.
You fucking bitch. You bitch punk ass. Oh, he's on the extract now. He's running. Oh, now I see. Now I see what Pat's going on about.
I'm going to block the extraction.
Right, did it actually block?
Got it. Blocked it.
Right, I'm on the way. I'm on the way. Is he on his own?
I think so, yeah.
Hurt him. Hurt him plenty. No, he got out.
How could he have got out? I blocked the extraction.
I didn't think that was a thing.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Oh, really?
Unless it's someone else from the other bounty. Oh, no, there's only one.
No, he's gone. Little fucker.
That's weird.
Well, you heard the whistle.
Yeah, I heard it, yeah.
Shit. Alright, now we've got to make it all the way across to the other side of the map.
But where's the other bounty gun for the spider, the spare one that was lying around? Someone else took it.
What are you talking about? That's the guy that just took it.
There was only one bounty taken, right, for the spider?
No, so the first bounty got taken and extracted.
Ah, okay.
Left one bounty there. That guy just beat us to it. That's why I was trying to get and block him on the extraction.
I see. You have a slight bleeding problem, Pat. Oh, Jesus. Pat, it's spurting out of your chest.
That's an issue.
He bandaged it. He's fine.
Drink some Red Bull.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I might have a meathead behind me, I'm not sure. I'm afraid to look. It's a water devil.
So, interestingly, the other clue hasn't been taken yet.
No. Hang on.
And I'm pretty sure that there are more people in the map.
I don't know. I feel like I have somebody near me.
Zip.
Like some birds went off. Might have been. I don't think it was me from the way they were flying. I don't know. The bayou starts to play tricks on the mind. Okie-dokie.
All right now.
Excuse me.
You're excused. Get out.
You're excused. You can leave now. Yeah. Your excuse from the table. Please, sir, may I have another cracker? What's in the bag? What can it be?
Formula runners around Monaco. What can possibly go wrong?
Oh shit! Watch out, Pat. She's chasing you. Pat had a zombie wench chasing him. I keep telling them. Well, I keep telling them to change his aftershave. But he won't. Oh, fuck. That sounds like a... Him later found us. Nicely done, Patrick. Nicely done. Mm-hmm.
I'm slightly concerned by the lack of activity that's going on, given the point we are in the game.
It's a trap, you think?
It's a trap. I think it's a trap.
It's a trap!
It seems like it's a trap.
It does a bit, doesn't it?
A fap trap.
Might as well go and spring it. Because I think the butcher's in the church. There's a lot of open gates around here.
Yeah.
I'm seeing dead hunters.
Okay.
A lot of dead hunters. Three dead hunters.
Watch the approach, though, then. That's not maybe the best approach.
Oh, no, they're not. They're zombies.
Zombies or zombines?
Zombies.
Zombinos. Zombabies?
No, this isn't Butcher, it's a clue.
Phew.
I'll go grab it.
Do it. I'll provide overwatch from the bushes, the shrubbery down here.
Right. So, we are heading east.
Beautiful.
East to Mordor.
And, glory.
We're not going east that way, though.
No, look at that.
Go east this way. Birds to the left.
Ladies to the right.
I think of that song every time someone says birds to the something.
In the middle with you.
I always feel like cutting off somebody's ear though when that song is playing.
Why?
Hmm?
Why?
Because that's what they did in Reservoir Dogs. Oh no, is that a different song?
Yes.
Ah. Okay, well then I don't know why I feel like cutting off someone's ear when I hear that song.
You should really talk to someone about that.
I have. I cut her ear off.
Well, Reservoir Dogs is cut ear off. Stuck in the Middle with You is the other one. The one with Bruce Willis as the boxer.
Oh, yeah. Jackie Brown?
No. Pulp Fiction, yeah.
I've only seen that one and I was too drunk to remember it.
Oh, definitely watch it again. I've watched it a few times.
Shit.
Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead. I do not want to think what happens to Zed.
No.
Like the guy who...
He's dead.
Well, he's dead eventually, but in the intervening 24 hours, he's going to fucking suffer. I mean, he bummed a black gangster guy.
There's a dead hunter here. But I'm not getting a hit on the marker, so there isn't anyone close enough to trigger this off.
No hit.
Wow. All right. Let's do it.
We will, but for some reason I'm on the roof. Oh, you all right? There's more dead hunters here, Pat. Did you see them?
No, I only saw one.
There's three dead hunters outside the door here of the butchers. Three. So somebody could still be
Well, I'm not, as I say, I'm not getting hit on dark side, so.
No, neither am I.
Are you fucking kidding me with this shit? Do you want to come in here and
I'm gonna. I just need to get a better weapon if I can. Spectre 1882, thank you very much. Hey, I just heard a hunter die, I think.
No, it's the butcher. I agree. Okay, I could really do with you in here.
I came in, I got.
Where are you, big boy? Come here and
Oh my god, I do not believe this.
What?
Fuck's sake. I don't fucking believe that happened.
What happened?
The goddamn, you know, the way you hold F to stop burning.
Yeah.
I ran over some weapons and it took away that holding down F to burn and was like, oh, he must want to pick up the weapon. So let me keep burning. I picked up the weapon.
Nice.
Good?
Yeah.
He's done.
Nice.
See all those hunters? There's a lot of bones here. Call me the bone doctor.
Alright, I'm going to choke bomb the front here.
Ooh, that's so cool, isn't it?
Can you just come to me a second?
Ooh, sounds saucy.
Can you see this little ammo box down here?
Yes.
Can you reach the supply off of it?
I'll try. I'm putting a trap down here, just be careful. Ammo already full, so that suggests I could have if...
Okay.
I've bear trapped some doors, okay? Just...
Yeah, me too.
Take note.
Okay.
And Windows as well. A bear trap Windows 98.
Okay.
And Windows ME. I didn't bother with Windows 2000. FYI.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Ronan.
Talking.
He works in IT, like, he doesn't know what Windows 95 or ME is.
No, I do. I just don't know what you're talking about.
That's normal.
It is.
We'll head out north to Stillwater Bend.
Start up a Zoom with some graphs. Huh?
like a graph.
I do like a graph. I mean, I like collecting loads of data and putting it in a spreadsheet, and then some kind of graph or pie chart. And then I like to show it to someone and underline it and go, look, see how you're wrong.
You see this? This means fuck you.
It's on a graph.
Therefore, it must be true.
Yeah. See the big pie chart? It's tasty.
Have you seen the pie chart that says pie I have eaten and pie I have not eaten?
It's pie chart. More,
do you know what a pie ball is? I can't, I'm full.
Didn't you just reload?
No. My wife. You're not gonna cut me half of me. It's okay, I'm joking. Glitz, I'm joking, leave them. Glitz, it's a joke. Oh, Jesus. I was actually joking. I'm getting her to cut my cakes in half. Okay, why am I doing this? Where's Pat gone? Pat's left.
Why do we do anything? What does it all mean? What is the meaning of life?
The meaning is try to get along with people. Don't be a jerk. I mean, try to do your best.
Can you spread that around, please? Because I'm good.
Thank you, Nitz. I'm gold. Who was that? Did you do the ducks, Pat?
Yeah.
Okay.
Quack, quack.
Duck is tasty. I wish I had some duck now.
Scariest thing you can say to a duck? Poison sauce.
Instantly dies. Turns over. Quacks. Quacks his last quack.
Screams and quack.
They're real quackers sometimes, aren't they?
Ba-dum.
I'm checking for bloody sticky bombs these days now.
Oh, yeah.
Because what you do is you put one by each rudder and right. Then an alert mine in the middle here.
That is so brilliant. You have to actually do that one time.
That's a fantastic idea.
Yeah. The Nitzer.
Well, I think they just killed it. I just think they all killed each other.
Looks like. You know you have a keeper when your wife cuts your frosted fancies in half for you.
Well, you know you've got a keeper when your wife doesn't puts judge you for shit. Eating frosted fancies.
She won't. They're like a French fancy, but all white. And
racist.
No, please. And the other way, in every pack, there's one you don't like a pink one or a brown one. But, no, no.
I don't like the brown ones.
Racist.
I love the pink ones.
I like the pink ones.
Heyo!
Yeah, clip that at the wrong point. I don't know where I get.
That'll be a whoopsie.
It's poison. Back in this.
Right, Indy cars around Fuji Speedway, this should be fun.
I have so much still to try in Project Cars.
Yeah. That's what I'm doing, I'm just doing different car, different track. have a little bit of fun next one.
Do you ever put like a IndyCar on a track, you know, that's not an oval?
Yes, this is a road IndyCar.
Ah, but so it can cope with it.
Have a steering wheel. Yeah.
Because I think IndyCars that race on ovals are tuned to always turn left, aren't they, basically?
Yes.
Yeah, Pat would know, he's a full-blooded, red meat-eating, beer-swilling, indie race-watching American. Pat's so American, right? He has a gun rack on his gun rack.
I like it.
Pat is so American, right, that he has his own range of sauces and pickles. Yes. You gotta think about that one, don't you? Gotta think about that one. Pat is so American. Right? He's so American. And he says pants instead of trousers.
And y'all.
Y'all.
Hey, y'all. Yeah.
Finally. Fanning on my little Nagant.
You've got a fanny on your Nagant.
On his little Nagant. I hope Amazon shipped it in plain packaging.
I'm a little tinky winky.
For you, Dipsy. This is very much like an F1 car, this IndyCar. I like it. Doesn't look quite the same.
Oh, yeah. One Pablo Montoya left F1 to go back to that stuff, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Remember him?
He was a nice boy, I believe.
He always seemed very annoyed to me whenever he was in an interview.
Well, I think he didn't ever get paid. He paid to be a driver.
Oh.
So if he wasn't doing well, he wasn't getting, you know, his team wasn't doing well, he wasn't getting his value for his money, so he was upset.
Oh,
as opposed to like George Russell today going, I'm just happy to be here. And fair play, I'll be like.
He probably gave Lewis Gavin. licking his helmet.
Jesus. He was new to Formula One, and Lewis is like, yeah, all the new drivers do this. helps with the aerodynamics.
You know, when you get halfway through a sentence, do you realise how it's going to end? And you think, yep. Okay, I'm going to go for it anyway.
I do, but then I just, I'd never stop. That's my problem.
People lack commitment these days.
They do. What sticky fingers now.
Oh, yeah. What are you doing?
Eating a frosted fancy, innit? Oh, I've got nothing in my small slot.
Giggity.
Hang on, Pat, I've got to fit something in my small slot and I can join you.
Well, I think you could probably fit a little French fancy in there, couldn't you?
A pink one?
Yeah.
Hang on a sec. Danitza? 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 What's your least favourite of the French fancies?
I bet she says brown.
She said brown, yep.
That's my girl.
I hope not, but maybe. But, okay, so we're all in agreement. Pat doesn't like the brown one either. Dan, what about you? You probably don't know what a French fancy is.
I know what a fondant fancy is.
A fondant fancy? Is that what they call them? Yeah. Over there?
I think so.
Kipling's, isn't it? Kipling's French fancies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dan, what's your least favourite fondant fancy?
I couldn't tell you.
Oh, one of those. Ronan, what about you?
Which?
Your least favourite French fancy.
I'm a heathen, buddy. I don't like cake.
Oh, okay. That's all right.
Oh, it's not that I don't like it, I just don't eat it.
That's okay. Filling out the ejection paperwork now.
Seconded.
Yeah. Cake, chocolate, ice cream. Yeah.
Joy of any kind. Sorry.
True, but fuck you.
It's kind of the same. The only chocolate.
Yeah, French fancies. They're a bit too cartoony.
I like dark chocolate.
I don't dislike chocolate. I just have no mass in them. Like no want. Birthday cakes and all that. I'll try them every now and again, but I'll take them or leave them, you know.
Oh, so you will take them?
He doesn't like that.
Oh yeah, I'll eat them. Like, but I just, I'll say no far more often. I might have chocolate once or twice a year.
Okay.
Cake once every 2 or 3 years, maybe.
Wow, you live, it's a very clean life.
No, I don't. I batter the shit out of my body.
You should eat more chocolate.
Yeah. How's your smoking going, Willem?
Bleh.
Oh.
Good and bad. Good days, bad days.
Mint.
Mint, bro.
Juice and mint. That's what I hear. Juice and mint.
Juice and mint?
Don't juice it. Chew it. Chew
yes,
some.
Yes, chew some.
Mint. Oh, sorry, the juice.
No. Chew it.
Chew some mint.
Yeah. Google that.
Well, I mean, it's nothing to do with smoking. Just your breath will be fresh. I'm here.
Oh, that's fun. Oh, the spinning is not fun.
What are you doing?
Just spinning out in the Indigo.
Oh, you in VR?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, mate.
Oh, one thing. In VTOL VR, do not eject. Well, if you do, close your eyes.
I'll probably be fine. New norms won't be able to cope. But
well, the thing is, you shoot up, that's fine. It's when you then kind of... you settle under the parachute and you just flail around like a wet fish. Blah. No. That is no bueno.
Yes, Patrick. Uh-oh. Oh, nice. Pat, you got hive pants, maybe. Nope. You didn't. See, they won't make it an actual achievement, so you have to take a screenshot whenever you do it.
Do what?
When you get a hive pants.
What's a hive pants?
A hive pants is when you shoot a hive and she falls over with her bum up in the air and her skirt blew up.
Really?
She has a pair of grey pants on. I mean, they're messy. Like, you know, she's not fresh. So nothing's going to happen. But maybe, I mean.
Desperate times.
Yeah, I suppose so.
It's Louisiana in the, what year is it?
1890s, I think. Oh, no. 1850s.
Desperate times, anyway, doesn't measure.
It doesn't make it right to do that. No. Whatever.
Does it not?
Whatever era.
What is this lie?
Are you trying to level that up?
I can't hear Pat. Where's Pat gone?
Paddy there?
It's very quiet. I wonder, is Discord taking a shit again? It's happened quite a few times to him in the last few nights. There he is, he's back again. Yeah, Discord.
I can barely hear you, Patrick.
Discord's done that to me a few times recently as well, where it just all of a sudden stops working. Or you guys are just fucking ignoring me, which is also entirely possible.
Probably that one.
We do sometimes do it in a coordinated fashion.
Yeah, we've got a group chat.
Ignore Ronan and initiate.
Yeah.
Initiate state of ignore.
Right, where are we going?
Let me
go,
Staffies. I'll tell
you anyway. Have we all got the Christmas decorations up, or are we all still a bit bad, humbug?
Might have been up for 2 weeks.
Next weekend.
Yeah, I'm a bit behind the curve. We ordered a lot of lights to make the front of the house like a moon base. So we need to get those up.
We always do ours the weekend of the toy shop. That great institution that Aiden's going to have to get used to.
Ah. What is toy show?
So the Late Late Show here in Ireland is the longest running talk show in the world. And one of the things they do every year is a toy show. And they get on lots of kids singing songs, blah, 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 blah. And they show off
posh kids,
toys.
By the way.
And the kids love it. It's for children.
Loads of posh kids.
One night of the year where they have to show up with kids instead of, you know, interviewing politicians and pop stars. And what's the name of it? Parkinson's. Parkinson's, not Parkinson's.
Alzheimer's.
What's the name of that? No, the English, he did an English fella, he did a talk show for years. Is it Parky? Parkinson. Parkinson.
Yeah.
Yeah. Similar to that, except for one night of the year, it's all about Christmas and the kids and Santa Claus. Blah, blah, blah.
Aiden, we've got hunters in here, I think.
Yeah, I can hear.
Shut you in there with the meathead.
Thanks for that.
Okay. Head northeast.
Most dangerous enemy in the game is like, oh, close the door. Zunk. One of his little rodents nearly bit me. Full.
Right. I have a sense this might be a bit spidery over here.
Oh. How in the world do we get up here? Okay, I've got it. Somebody previously opened it?
East, southeast.
What have we got? East, southeast. Yeah. Looks like it might be the The boy himself.
Yeah.
Gonna leave you to it, chaps. Where's your band?
See you, Dan. Bye. First aid kit here if you need it, Pat.
I'm good, thank you.
It's red, Pat.
Yeah.
Hold up.
Yeah. Okay. There's a concertina mine at the front door.
Okay. You can't get up to that tower, so we're okay there.
Yeah, the spider's underground.
Yeah. We know this compound quite well, so... might be worth flanking around a bit. Just watch those windows. They could be bombed on the other side.
Mm-hmm. I've got footsteps.
Going the opposite way around, okay.
Yeah.
They could have. I got him. He's up high in the church. Hit him. That's a good little spot. You in?
One down. The other one's choking.
Trying to locate him out the window.
Choking, but he likes that.
Shit.
Bit of asphyxia wank. He's outside. Oh no, can't see him.
I don't think he is. I think he's still downstairs in the basement.
Oh, someone's running around outside.
Not hearing it.
I had to hop through the window. Yeah, there's a horse.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, okay, southwest. But it's not our guy, it's someone else.
Shit, right. Yeah, someone's running around outside. There are tons of traps in here. Jesus.
Yeah, he got me with the Springfield marksman. He's coming across the front of you now.
I hear him. Springfield Marksman, what distance was it?
Just keep in mind, you've still got one downstairs too.
I know. Someone's fucking close.
Behind you. Is that?
Fucking hell.
Just beat down the barbed wire behind you.
Thanks, okay. Pat.
He's just gone through the window. He's inside to the right. To your left. Left. He just popped the trap that you were by the window that you were at.
Really?
So go round outside the left of the building.
Okay. Oh, God's sake.
Why did you switch weapons?
Because I had a shotgun and I needed a long range weapon. Oh, thanks for the French Fancies picture.
Right, I'm going to call it a night there.
Alrighty. Okay.
Right, toodle-pip chat, see you later.
See you, Pat. Cheers. God damn. Boo-hoo, I said. Okay, folks, gonna take a quick break. Ronan, you still there? I think you're still there. Okay, I'll be back in a moment.
Oh, it's back on.
Okay, still there?
Yep.
Hola.
Hola.
God. Right. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it? Second.
Alright. So what? Excuse me. Do.
Okay. I have returned once again. Are you there?
I am.
Excuse me. Oh, nice. Star Trek Beyond on big screen. Jesus. Okay, okay, that's that. Okay, do you fancy, probably only we'll do one Warzone if you want to do one, or are you sticking with...
Yeah, I'm going to stick with what I'm doing, man. It's...
Adaptations.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I've had enough Warzone for a while.
No worries. No, 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 no.